The heavy weapons guy from the movie Superbad, who is in charge of a bomb-laden car that will crash into a bridge in the middle of a major street and kill thousands of people.